Today we're going to be setting up our ARGB connector that connects directly to the power supply. So here's the current setup. You're going to want to look for a cable that looks like this one, much like an L, and then connect to that like so. Then you're given the three prong attachment that you're going to go ahead and connect your wire to like so. And just like that, you're basically good to go. Thank you guys so much for watching. It is also a remote control for different settings.